So Dean Andrew Hoffman can talk to us today about the past, present, and future of veterinary medicine. And he talked about how veterinary medicine kind of began and how that translated to people medicine and how they found cures through livestock and cows and stuff like that.
What really stood out and surprised me about the lecture was how much both conventional human medicine and veterinary medicine can actually interact, which is very interesting and kind of a big deal to me.
It definitely made me think a little bit more because I didn't realize like how many different ways you can go about in getting a vet degree or what you can do with it.
I think what I want to study from looking at the lecture, the whole veterinary medicine thing is pretty much locked down. But I think I'll also want to learn how to help people more, pick up a few nursing skills and such, and maybe just the basic first aid things if anyone's like in trouble and I'm the only one there who can help.
I think it means to be a leader in the veterinary world that you are able to know when to follow and when to lead people and when to encourage people, but also know when you need to like step in and give instructions and be kind of like the authoritative person that is leading people down the right path, guiding people where to go.
I think my future will look like a lot more studying, but I think I will also enjoy it a whole lot. I think I'll be having a lot more fun with school because I'll actually be doing stuff I want. And I think that I'll be able to help a lot more people, and if I do get to a level where I can actually work on people's animals, I feel like I'll make a lot more people happier because I'll actually be able to help them.